you ever come up out the cracks and try to tell me how to get it poppin', really? Way too motherfucking educated to be spending any time just talking with me. Many people waiting on me in the lobby, time to board a bus and get it in. $100,000 conversation with investors telling me they want it in. Now some women from around the way always call me when they in a jam. Used to give them all the time of day, now they're scrolling through my Instagram, wishing that they did accommodate. I ain't even feel the need to grin. Never been the type to hold a grudge, I don't even love them, they ain't getting in. Why are we talking? Tell me something that I don't know. Tired of bullshit. People seem to have a boatload. Don't you see I got the fam here? These are people that been rocking with me. Don't you ever come up out the cracks and try to tell me how to get it poppin', really? Probably poppin' really, you was poppin' Zen. No sir, that ain't poppin' with me. Rather pop a band than a pop a cap. If you ever did my people wrong or did me dirty, you can be assured I'm not your friend. Whip the color of some pots and pans. If you were looking for someone to give you a hand, that boy, I'm not your man. No, I'm not your man and you not my girl. Let's not get too involved. Too focused on my career, now that got you too appalled. Bad, I'm sorry, baby, it's just I become too evolved. I'm whipping in my own lane, says a lot about the two of y'all. Who the star? I be really making all this money off of music, dawg.